Bonita es mi Rosita. I'm so happy to see you again. It's been so long since I last laid my eyes upon your beautiful face. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Bien? Oh, that's good. How am I doing? Bien también. So today I'm here because we need to do your makeup, right? Because today we're going to the party at Rosa's place, and there are gonna be many important people. Could be beneficial for career, no? Yes. As you see, I already prepared myself for nice evening out, so I'm all done, so we can concentrate on you, Bonita. Mm-hmm. Yes. Now, I don't know which kind of look you're gonna go for. Maybe something not too dramatic, but a little dramatic. And we can do your lips like mine if you like, or we can do something completely different. It's up to you, Juanita. I do whatever you want me to do. Yes. Look at your hair. It's actually very nice like this. I don't think I'm gonna do anything to that. You know, I curl my hair. You know how my hair is always curly? I like it like this. But your hair is looking very nice. Muy bonita. So we're just gonna concentrate on your makeup for the day or for the night, and you can of course come with me and we will, you know, go to the party together afterwards. Yes. So I have my makeup bag. Many years, so we're just gonna find different little brushes to do your face, and also we're gonna need this one, we're gonna need some powder, some bronzer. We will need some highlighter, the blush. Isn't this pretty? Oh, it's a bit dirty because it was in my bag. I love this color. This color is so beautiful. We need the concealer. We need the brushes. All kinds of different stuff. The applicator brush. Okay. I think I have it all now, so I'm just gonna put my bag away. Is there anything that you think we are missing? I have stuff for eyes. For skin, for your cheeks, and a bronzer for your eyebrows, and yeah, just like, we will figure it out, you know, along the way. Something is not what you like, Rosita finds something else for you, okay, honey? I always try my best for you, cause you know, you are one of my best friends. You know that. And because you are my best friend, I figured maybe you didn't have a perfume with you. So in case you didn't have, you can try out one of my favorites. Yes, choose between these three. And they are called All Good Things, Princess Cotton Grass, E. Sun. They're all very nice, fruity, florally, really sexy. So, you just let me take a look at your beautiful face, no? See that you are kind of, you have small blemishes, it's nothing serious. Just gonna cover them up a bit, and you all look so beautiful. I got this new concealer, I tell you, it's best concealer ever tried, best I ever tried. It's so cool because it stays on all night, it gives perfect coverage. Muy, muy, muy. It's a bit expensive, pero it's very good for the money, you know. So, we're gonna use it on you, on your eyes a bit here, and the eye. There's a bit on your forehead here, so a bit on your cheek. Okay. And then we use a little sponge to blend it. How was your day today, sweetie? How was it at el trabajo? Oh, that's good. You're not that guy that you know from the work. He's coming tonight. See? He is coming. So, maybe you get promotion. If you talk a bit with him tonight, give him a few drinks, and when you look so stunning, you're gonna look so amazing, he cannot refuse a promotion. You wanted it for so long. You don't hold back anymore. I tell you right now, mija. You need to get tough, man. You need to get tough with. Okay, so we use that. Look at this brush. It's very beautiful, no? Yeah, I got it on sale like last week. We're gonna use this powder for you. goes on so easily and is totally translucent. Let me see your face here. Your nose. Your forehead. On your cheeks. Your chin. Goes on very good, right? You barely feel that you wear it. Okay. Feels good, no? Okay. Now it's time for the bronzer, huh? So you remember, this is the bronzer we use. Very pretty. And just go under your cheekbone so it will give some depth to your face. And muy bueno. You look so enchanting. You're that guy, he cannot refuse you anymore. Cause last time I remember you say he no listen to you, and you deserve to be listened to. No, I do not care what he say, I do not care what excuse, bendejo, he needs to listen. Now, not tomorrow, but tonight. Go to beautiful blush. I'd like you can use this color all year. That's what I like about this color. With your cheek there. Bonita. Really, I miss you so much. Just wanted to say it's been way too long since we did something together, you know. So that tonight we just go out, we have fun party, we cash up, maybe like next week or something you can maybe see me again. I would love that. I really miss you. Okay. Now we'll do some highlighter. And this one is so beautiful. You will not believe. I show you right now. Okay, chica. See on my hand. So little. It become so much and the shine is so amazing. And as you can see on my cheekbone, I use and stay all night. We do some on you. Okay. Right on the cheekbone, but also maybe a bit under your eyebrows. The other one. Right there. And your other cheekbone. Down your nose, a pretty nose, and a bit on your chin. Yes, there. It's very nice, no? Just gonna feel in your brows, not because you need to do much, you know. A little bit. It's gonna start by combing them a bit. We fill it in with, it's like a medium brown, so it's gonna go good with the rest of the look once we are done. Sweet of you to say you like the way I do my brows. Is when you practice, you become better and better, and in the end, you can actually do it to perfection. This is so nice of you to say. You're so sweet, Chica. There we are. It's beginning to come together, you know. It's beginning to look like something. Now you're gonna look gorgeous, even if you wake up. No makeup, mi chica. You are muy, muy bonita. So this we actually have is actually eyeshadow, is cream eyeshadow. I just show you on the back of my hand. It's nothing to be scared of. You see, the color is like shimmery, very, very pretty. So you want to try. You, I like your courage. I like it. So we're gonna try it on you, okay? So right on your eyelid. Good, good. I'm just gonna blend it a bit with my finger. And we use for other eye, of course. Good. And I blend. 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 With my finger. Right around the edges. Important. So look smooth, just like us. Smooth, sexy women. Okay, You ready for some mascara now? Okay, you know I can do this, so you just trust in Rosita right now, okay? There is nothing to be scared of. I know you don't like it so much, but it's okay. So if you like squint, if you like look down and to the side, I will do your lashes so pretty, it'll be over before you know. Okay? Okay, here we go. Very good. Just combing them a bit from side to side, making sure all the little lashes are spread apart. So. Very good. And also your other eye. The other little lashes are not gonna be missing out. So you just do the same thing as before. Okay. Good. Just making sure the little lashes separate. Lift them. Lift. So they are perky and pretty. Okay. Do you want the mascara on bottom lashes as well, or you don't like? Okay, will you skip that part then? I will bring the mascara in my purse for later, because you know you can never be too prepared when it's important party. You always come prepared for anything. You know, you remember how it was the last time. Everyone wanted deodorant. Rosita, the only girl with deodorant in her pocket, in my little handbag. And everyone was so nice. I got free drinks. I got free taxi home. I just say, chica, it can pay off to be prepared. No. But I have to say, your look is done. Do you want something on your lips? Oh, I have many lipsticks. But you can just pick one. We drive with the car. So you can just pick one. I always keep lipsticks in my bag. So, but now, chica, you get to choose one little perfume, which one you like to wear tonight. Well, the smell is kind of this one. It smells like fresh oranges. This one more not so sweet, more it has a more clean scent to it. This one, my favorite, it has some rose oil, tonka, cat oil, and it just smells so good. You wanna try this one? That's a very good choice, chica. So you just expose your neck to me, and I will give you a few puffs of this. Okay? Oh, mi Dios, it's so good. Okay, you ready? Beautiful. You smell that? That is the smell of quality perfume. You look and smell like an angel. You do. But remember what I say about that guy. They need to give you promotion soon, or Rosita will be angry. I will come to work. I will not step down. I will go in there. I will tell him a few things. You work so hard. You need promotion. So, I will have you back tonight, chica. Don't worry about it. I'm here for you, and you're here for me, I know. Okay, but I think our car is waiting, so you wanna go? Okay, let's go, chica, and have an awesome night.